London, an earthquake struck off the western Greek island of Lefkada today, but there were no immediate reports of damage or injuries, Greek police said. A local government official in Lefkada, speaking on Greek television, also said he had no reports of serious damage or injuries. Earlier, the U.S. Geological Survey reported a magnitude 6.7 earthquake had occurred 10 kilometers below the Earth's surface. A second reading gave a magnitude of 6.8 and a depth of just 5 kilometers.